have you ever heard of Nirvana? I'm like, well, yeah, of course. So he gave me their number, and the rest is history. Well, no way.
So.
Sort of get sucked into the single that we have out now with the melody of the song, and they don't realize it's so heavy because they're singing along to the song or whatever. But if you listen to it in the succession of songs, it's a lot heavier than most of the stuff that's on there.
You can just relate with the audience.
You connect. There's definitely this spiritual.
Like, see, energy comes out of the outlets into our amplifiers. And then the energy comes out of us, and it goes into the audience, and they bounce it back, and we just play catch with some vibes.
Energy with vibes.
Wow.